Today, an impressive team of kids getting ready for their state track meet. 69 kids from Douglas County have qualified for the Georgia Parks and Rec State Meet in Augusta. They compete Friday and Saturday, the biggest group in more than 10 years, ages 7 to 14. Best of luck.
Glad to end the show on a good note. Yeah. Today, it has been a busy 18 hours for In the News. We're going to keep following developing story on the mass shooting in Midtown for you throughout the day.